What's going on, guys? So today, it's beautiful out. What is it, May?
14th.
May 14th, and I have off of work. She has off of work. We're headed out to Hoffman Hills. It's in Menomonie, Wisconsin. The lighting out here is like so perfect, so we're gonna go get some photos out there. They have these big towers that overlook everything out in the area. So we're gonna go up there, get some awesome photos, awesome drone shots. I'm excited. I'm gonna bring you guys along, get some cool cinematic footage and whatnot. So, are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Let's do this. What's going on, guys? So we made it here to Hoffman Hills in Menomonie, right?
Mm-hmm.
We are in Menomonie. We flew the drone while we were driving. That was pretty dang cool. We flew the drone. Hilly, we got here. You know, Allie's looking up. What are you looking up?
The trail map.
Yeah.
So we don't get lost.
Yeah, we definitely don't want to get lost.
We had a warning, though. Those ladies warned
yeah,
us.
Yeah, a couple like older ladies came up to us and said, don't get lost. There's a lot of trails out there. So let's hope we don't get lost. And there is a lot of trails out here. I mean, I'll throw the drone shots up, or you've probably already seen them. Either way, you're going to see that there's like endless woods, hills, and trails out here. So it's super, super cool. I'm excited to get some photos, some more drone shots, and some more just like footage here. But speaking of drones, DJI came out with a firmware update and an app update, which has screwed up the drone. You can only go like a certain like smaller amount of distance away. But your brother, Dave, came through. There's an app called Litchi, L-I... Is it L-I-C-H-I? I think L-I-C-H-I-R-E. I'll put the link in the description. I'm not getting paid to say it or anything. I'm just saying it is dope AF. Like, it is amazing. Like, you can go, it's got focus mode. It's got panning mode, orbit mode, tracking mode. Everything you could imagine has got it. And it doesn't act up, which is a plus. So go check it out. We're going to get hiking. So we'll catch you guys later. What's going on? We finally made it to the observation tower, as you can see behind us. There it is. We got to climb up it. We're going to get some sweet drone shots. I think we're going to take our thumbnail picture from there. And yeah, I mean, it is looking huge, but it'll be worth all the stairs. It's been worth the hike. So let's go see what kind of views we can see. So we made it to the tower, or the observation tower, and let me tell you, this view is absolutely gorgeous. I mean, look, just look behind me, you can see forever. So worth the hike. It wasn't easy, but we did it. So now we're gonna bust out the drone, get some drone shots. We're gonna shoot our thumbnail. So, speaking of thumbnails, what I do is I'm shooting with the Sony a6500. It's 24 megapixel. But Sony's are just known for keeping detail in the shadow. So I always expose for the sky. And I don't worry so much about if the foreground or, you know, my subject is shadowed, because I can pull back my shadows in post. So when you see me doing, I guess I'm gonna do photos of Ally here. I'm gonna do some landscape shots right here too. So all, like I said, everything that I do, as I'm exposing for the sky. I'm also shooting in Cine 4. So it's holding some color, but yeah, it's still pretty undersaturated and underexposed and everything. So that way I can play with that in post as well. So I'm gonna get the thumbnail shot. I'm gonna get some other photos and get that drone out. So let's see how it turns out. We just finished our hike here at Hoffman Hills. Gorgeous area, gorgeous area. If you're ever in the Menomonie, Wisconsin area, I suggest you guys stop out here, take a hike. It's exhausting, there's a lot of hills, hence the name Hoffman Hills, but it is so fun. We saw a lot of cool views, not a, like the overlook, the overlooking tower was amazing. It's kind of a pain to get there, but it was well worth the hike. So now we're just gonna like wrap this up, head home, relax, get some good food, and start editing some photos and start editing the video. If you guys have anything that you would like to see from us, like any destinations or any hiking trails or anything that you guys want to see us do, let us know. We'll travel, we'll go anywhere. So keep us posted on that, and we'll try to accommodate for those requests as well. Let us know what you think of the video. Thank you guys for all the support. We love you guys, and we'll talk to you later.